You all is non-veg, and Paul will talk for, Jatin will talk against. Start.
So a very good evening, respected members of the regional youth camp. So I got the topic non-veg and Paul non-veg. Okay, so non-veg is like a protein diet which is necessary for every person out here. So it builds our body.
Non-veg is actually not very essential. What we need is basically nutrition. So non-veg is actually very necessary for us. We need all kinds of proteins in our diet. And non-veg is a very vital source of wide range of proteins for us. Now,
it's just so sad that we had to kill so many animals to satisfy our needs. So we're just being very selfish. So that's not what we are born to be. So I'll tell you why non-veg is essential for our diets. Imagine a bodybuilder. A bodybuilder like Joe Quinn and our needs is non-veg every day. We've got to pump it.
Okay, thank you.
Socks. Beautiful thing which is ever invented. It's so beautiful, the way it looks also, like from here.
Have you smelled that disgusting steam of that sock 3 days old? That boy in class. Oh my god, just imagine that boy in class who comes to college without socks.
Footwear.
Oh my god, that terrible stench.
So, and anyway, socks is essential. Socks is not essential, okay. First of all, it looks kind of ugly. It's going to be my first point. And second of all, it's an unnecessary thing to your shoe. A lot of people nowadays wear half shoes. Half shoes are something which are socks not necessary. Speaking logically.
See, socks are very essential. See, first of all, it covers your hairy legs, Paul. You really need to wear socks today. You should have thought of that. Okay?
Alright, thank you.
I got nice hairy legs, by the way.